London gold dealer Sharpe Spixley will take bitcoins as payment. As reported by the Cointelegraph, take bitcoins, Sharpe Spixley will be through a payment processor BitPay, which will help them avoid the risks of fluctuations in the price of cryptocurrency. The CEO of Sharpe Spixley, Ross Norman, noted that it is our view that many investors in Bitcoin would like the option of holding intrinsic value in a traditional safe haven asset like gold and be able to switch across in a simple and cost-effective way. That avenue is now open to them. Despite the fact that today Bitcoin can already be called digital gold, it still has a long way to go before it rivals the precious metal as a safe long-term investment.